Michelle's best personality trait would be her total enthusiasm.
He's pretty much always explosive.
She puts herself out there. She's not scared to make a fool of herself.
We are doing the waltz, and when done correctly, it can be very mesmerizing and magical. Training this week has been all kinds of great things. It's been intense, it's been frustrating, but the majority of the time, it's been really, really great. The kind of performance we can look forward to is just a beautiful waltz. Brendan choreographed an amazing waltz. I'm excited to get out there and do it.
Don't shoot me down. I think this is going to be beautiful.
No, I'm not going to shoot you down. She does stick her bottom out a little bit, but at least, you know, she is with him on the dance. I think that's good. You know, there's been a little bit of gapping throughout when I was noticing it, but that isn't a huge problem because I think actually her confidence level is high now and I feel like she's actually dancing with Brendan rather than dancing against him.
I think they really are. And also, they're dancing to a song I sang to somebody when I was 15. Here we go.
Of course you did, darling. Wonderful song. One of my favourite songs.
Is it?
But can I just point out, tell me if I'm right, is that not in 4-4? The waltz is in 3-4.
It is indeed.
So there's a problem. Okay. There's a beat missing. Right. Or a beat too many.
Okay, well, maybe they'll just do it a bit for us. And my bone
breaks. I'm being technical.
Who did you sing that to?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't pull on that string. He was a Capricorn. What do you think of them? Do you love them?
I do, actually. And the thing is, she comes from a background of pop dancing, which is so different. Yeah. And that, we've always got to remember that they are in a totally new medium, and you've got to give your hats off. She's really come on stronger, I think, her.
Yes, everyone. Really, and I just think to be buoyed by not being in the bottom two. Let's have a look.